So what do you look for when you're deciding whether a dog is a danger or not?
We're launching a teaching resource to be used in primary schools called Safe and Sound, and it aims to teach children how to interact safely with dogs.
The Kennel Club have given us some wonderful resources actually. There's a slideshow presentation to show on our big interactive whiteboards. They've written a wonderful song for us. They've given us some drama scenarios, and they've given the kids the workbooks that they work from, which they can take home and discuss with their parents at the end of the day.
The most interesting thing I learned is that when a dog jumps onto you, you have to turn into a tree or stone.
Sometimes dogs can bite and they don't show their signs.
First resource of its kind, and the way it's been designed is so it's very flexible and that various aspects of it can fit into the national curriculum.
We've been tying it in with some writing, we did a poem yesterday. It ties in with many other areas of the school curriculum as well.
Stay safe and sound!
These skills are absolutely vital. There are 8.5 million dogs in the UK. Now the number of incidents, fortunately, are small, but they're still significant. And they estimate there's around 2,000 incidents involving dogs and children per year.
We don't have dogs at home, so yeah, it's vital that they learn not to just to go up and pet a dog.
My son's definitely learnt from it. I've noticed when we go on walks that he seems to be more confident around dogs, and also when dogs run up and approach him, he knows how to react.
I've learned how to react and interact with dogs when they approach you, what to do if you feel scared or you don't know what they're going to do, just what to do.
I've learned that I have to like how to approach dogs and ask the owners if I can stroke them.
Any school can get involved, any primary school can contact us and say they'd like to have access to the resource. Our hope for the future is that future generations can have a positive and a happy relationship with dogs.